A heart attack and cardiac arrest are not the same thing. Knowing the difference between these can save someone's life. A heart attack is when one of the coronary arteries supplying the heart muscle with blood and oxygen becomes suddenly blocked. In a heart attack, the person is usually still awake and may experience chest pain which radiates to the jaw or arm. Other symptoms are breathlessness, they may look very pale, sweaty, or feel nauseous. A heart attack is a medical emergency and you need to ask the person to sit down, keep them calm and call an ambulance immediately. A heart attack can cause a cardiac arrest. During a heart attack, there is a risk of developing a dangerous heart rhythm, which can be life-threatening and can sometimes lead to a cardiac arrest. A cardiac arrest is when a person's heart stops pumping blood around their body and they stop breathing or stop breathing normally. So there is no more blood being pumped around by the heart to all your essential organs, like your brain. Someone in a cardiac arrest will not be conscious and will have no pulse. In a cardiac arrest situation, the life-saving thing to do is to call an ambulance and start CPR. Brain damage will start to occur within a few minutes and is irreversible after 10 minutes. If you leave someone alone whose heart stops beating, then they have no chance of survival. CPR is their only chance of survival. CPR stands for cardiopulmonary resuscitation. Effective chest compressions create an artificial pump and sends blood to the brain to keep the brain alive. It's really important to do effective chest compressions. That means at a rate of 100 per minute and 2 inches deep. It's critical to minimize time off the chest, so ensure there is help around to call the ambulance and people to help when you get tired. If the person's ribs break, that's okay, they will heal. What's not okay is to give ineffective chest compressions and important to continue CPR until help arrives. Have you been trained in CPR or been in a real situation doing CPR? Tell me in the comments below. Share this video with someone so we can all know the difference between a heart attack and a cardiac arrest.